defense right now. O'Hara and Carlo, both big men. Sights it to center. Off the bench is Matthews. Into the middle of the ice, here's Nylander. In with Van Riemsdyk. And his shot blocked and it came right back to him. Matthews to the blue line. Jake Gardner fakes on the other side. Carrick shoots, that's blocked. And O'Hara gets the puck. And his long pass eludes Jimmy Hayes and goes the distance. Anderson's out to play the puck on a Bruin change. Matthews tried to tip the puck through to Nylander and missed it. And now it goes for an icing call against Toronto. Prior to the game tonight, in the opening ceremony, the Leafs announced that they would no longer just honor uniform numbers, they would retire them. So there now are 13 numbers retired, including the number 27 and 21. 16 total players. Mitch Marner wore number 93 in London, won't be anywhere. It's retired to the Raptors. Torrey Krug with a shot wide. And so you see James Van Riemsdyk tonight wearing number 25 because 21 is now retired. Late in the game, Mike Babcock relies on the kids. I was thinking about that and thought, well, he doesn't really have any choice, does he? He's got a lineup full of them. And they're all playing with the lead here in the third period, trying to get it home. A minute to go.
Last minute to play in the third period.
Ryan Spooner centering. Krejci with a shot. Anderson got a piece of that. Carlo holds the puck into the line just for a moment. Komarov in on Rob O'Hara. They just try to eat this along the boards for a while. McCulloch. This is as veteran a line as the Leafs have. It's a long shot tipped down by McCulloch, but not into the net. Komarov. Kadri. This line's been good tonight, playing against Backes and company head-to-head. Slowed down Marchand, Pastrnak, and Backes. And they're out on the ice to try and finish it off. One last change.
Start to finish, a pretty solid effort all around at both ends of the ice for this young Leaf team.
There's hope again. There's promise. And the fans here sense it. They come to their feet in the dying seconds of the home opener. Years at this time, most of them were gone. Instead, tonight they're here.
Austin Matthews didn't score four goals, but his team picked up 2 points. Liam